Bounce, where are you?
In the middle of losing my mind, I think.
Send demons away. Hurts for a heartbeat, but you'll thank us one day.
Flip the way you look and everywhere you go. Sugar, sugar, sugar from your head to your toe. When you eat cups of sugar and you've had too much, watch out everybody, it's a sugar rush. Watch out everybody, it's a sugar rush.
It pickles!
All night shift. My mind is startling to bamboo, but I'm singing.
Impending cost stupidity is hashtag trending.
I hate.
Yeah, rope those dopes into installing a new defense system against themselves. They're bigger suckers than leeches making major life choices based on their horoscopes. And they're so ugly. The little red one's got a face even two mothers couldn't love. And the blue one is like a visual version of drinking orange juice right after brushing your teeth. You know what? A quantum microscope couldn't find a quark of charm in those two butt clowns.
To be honest, that last one wasn't so bad by comparison.
Wait.
I misjudged you, Wattersons.
So you don't want us to leave anymore?
No! I want you in my gated community.
Is that
right to dress up pretty?
Did you say a head of rosemary flower? Or the head of rosemary flower?
A head of rosemary flower.
Probably should have asked before I started digging.
Why does time only slow down when you're bored?
High five, Ghost Ride the Whip. High five, Ghost Ride the Whip.
Good morning. Good morning.
Always be there for you.
Olives, it's all in the sponge. Good.
Freeze! This is the U.S. government. You're under arrest for mass time crimes.
What? You double-crossed me, Professor?
I am not the Professor.
The beard was fake. It's like Budapest all over again.
Can someone get that? Anyone?
I think he means this.
Sorry, can't do mine. Love it, can't do it. Anyways, the game is on!
Right. There's no way I'm missing that delivery again. Nothing's gonna distract me. I'm gonna stand right here until that guy comes back. Nuts.
You abandoned me? Then go for ice cream!
Fish do! I've seen it! In the mall!
It's great we're going for ice cream, Darwin, but what's up with them?
Apparently, we now swim as a school.
What?
How long have you been in here?
It's hard to tell. After a day or so, you lose track of time. It takes much longer to repair a car than I thought. Anyway, do you have like a granola bar or some chips or something? Because those aren't abs you see there. It's my spine protruding through my stomach.
Sorry, no. Are you sure you aren't taking this a bit too far?
No! I want this!
So,
let's get started.
Yeah, not really in the market for a sword. I thought you were selling knockoff handbags.
No, there can be only one.
One handbag?
No, one friend!
Someone to stand up for them. Come now, little friend, be free!
On the other side of the world. So what would have happened if I'd never stepped on...
Don't worry, a hug will cure you!
Oh, I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
I can taste salt!
Mubis will be keen to scavenge.
It is essential he evades discovery. He knows that despite his size, he's no match for the physical prowess of the elegant Kickbutters. He's not here for the small pickings. He knows that it may be up to an hour before he's allowed to eat again. His timing must be perfect, so he waits. And he strikes.
Don't distract it!
Gotcha.
You thought you could drag me to the bottom of the lake so you could eat me later. Well, guess what, punk? I'm a fish.
I think I've lost my appetite.
Thanks, Pop.
100% of a fugitive handcuffed to a tattooed child.
Give me the 12.
We can sell out and make a load of cash!
Oh, sure, no problem!
99 cents!
How you doing? Feeling comfortable? That's funny, because a lot of people on this planet aren't. In fact, there's a lot of people who have it really, really bad. How does that make you feel? Are you proud?
Are you still feeling good? What is wrong with you? Give them money! Give us money so we can give it to them! Do it now! Get off your couch and do it! Do it now!
Ah! Darwin!
Hey, Gumball. Tobias was just telling me about his new computer games console.
Yeah, it's a Z station. They're not even out yet.
Let's play tonight. Sleepover at yours?
Yeah, sure. We can have a sleepover. $20.
$10. I'm not coming.
You're not?
Or anyway.
It's probably for me. I don't know that guy's name either. I've just been avoiding him by not leaving the house and getting everything delivered.
What is...
Could little Timmy come to the counter, please?
You've got to sing his song if you want him to come.
But of course. How does the song go?
Make me a cake and fill it with brisket. The taste of your hands only sweetens the biscuit. Mama's proud boy, his belly is swollen, slathered in butter.
It's not hotter, it's just less cool.
Dude, your head is literally on fire!
Okay, so it's been all 3-2 movies on TV, but now it's time for 4! Of course, it's keeping important the first side, then the edge, and the HP's corner.
Now you're gonna make up for it, starting right where we left off. And life is gonna be one long sleepover. Now, let's play.
Daisy.
You're my best friend too, Anais.
What the?
No!
Cheating anyone, we're kids.
I should report you to the Council of Elders.
You don't need a discount. Your mountains are full of gold and mithril.
How can someone be so little and yet so evil?
I want more kids! Wait for us! Please, stop!
Give up. You have a 2% chance of defeating me.
Patrick, Judith, good evening.
With her, the better.
Who is she?
Your future daughter-in-law.
Really? Darwin!
I don't think swim club is for you.
Half the school isn't suited to swim club.
What are you?
I'm a catfish.
But don't catfish live in freshwater like rivers and streams?
Dude, it's a dream. I mean, you're sweating underwater.
Did you do something to this food?
I don't know. Did I?
Tap's a little tight, eh?
Looks like we're all out of drinks. Oh, wait, what's this? You want it?
doesn't look pleased.
Just me. On the inside, I'm pleased.
I hope you crash and burn, Darwin!
Freeze, ma'am! Please, don't make me do this!
Dude?
No more, Mr. Nice Guy. I found a new style. With claws and pointed teeth and a venomous smile. Goodbye, goody two-shoes. I'm no longer uptight. Cause now I'm a shark and I'm ready to bite.
Banana.
No.
Banana. What do we do now, best friends?
Let's see. I know! Best friends write letters to each other about how great they are!
Wow, what a friendly idea.
And it's all too much and we're closer than... Sharing all those little things, the joys that only... And breathing we wash away the pain of yesterday.
Mm-hmm.